Dr. Angela Rasmussen tells Tiger Radio C in Ursula, small gatherings are okay for some.
Get together for a small gathering for dinner in somebody's home if everybody's vaccinated.
She stresses everyone at your get-together should have had both doses of vaccine. Your Tiger Radio forecast calls for lows of 30 tonight, potential snow tomorrow with highs in the low 30s. It's 42 in downtown Seattle. I'm Cliff Fox.
Yang Fish didn't say. Command sensor and confirmation received across the board. That cover fleet is about to find out. One UNSC battle force always had a plan to assign to the ranks. They were the few teams to size the UNSC fleet, capable of behind enemy lines for revival, rescue missions, and under the right conditions.
Hey, did you run a red light?
Hello, sir. How are you?
I'm doing okay. I pulled you over because earlier today, when I had a different car pulled over, you came around the corner screeching your tires.
Oh, well, I'm still learning how to. Okay. I'm still learning how to do.
I'm here to tell you.
Uh-huh.
I'm not going to give you a ticket for it, okay? Because it could be quite an expensive ticket, up to you having to show up to court and explain to a judge why what you did wasn't reckless driving.
Uh-huh.
Okay. I'm very familiar with how cars work. Okay. Your vehicle displays some signs of modification, being that it's lowered and such, and has a stiffer than normal suspension, which in itself is not illegal. But my warning to you is if that kind of stuff happens around town, you're going to get hassled a lot, okay?
Okay.
They're going to inspect your car, send you to a smog rep if necessary. You're going to get reckless driving tickets. You're going to get your license suspended, stuff like that.
Right.
Okay? So.
Sure.
You're saying that you're just learning to drive stick. I'm not going to tell you that I don't believe you, but you need to learn a little.
I need to learn how to be smoother.
If that's the case.
Yeah.
Okay. So, this is my warning to you.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah, sure.
All right, drive safe.
Thank you, sir. Have a good night.
Oh, you have to wait. You have to wait for us to stop. But I said now! One juice now!
No, it's not.
This truck, what's it doing? Look what he's doing. Sweetie, Hilton.
Okay, well, we've got a faster launch then.
I know, but I can't just go. He's going to physically cut me off. Look at him.
Now look, you could have crashed instead.
Okay.